talk to some of you guys. We ain't talking, we're shooting crap. I'm asking only for 1 minute.
We are shooting crap.
It has to do with Miss Sarah Brown at the mission.
Say, who is this guy?
This is a fellow who's telling you to the mission doll to her van.
Oh, okay. I get it. Look, fella, why don't you go back to your praying tomato? You're slowing up the action around here.
If you're looking for some action, how'd you like to take a small wager on a proposition?
What's a proposition?
Am I right-handed or left-handed?
How am I supposed to know a thing like that?
I'll give you one clue. Look, guys, tonight at Miss Sarah Brown's mission at 409 West 49th Street, they're holding a midnight prayer meeting, and I promised them I would deliver some sinners. When it comes to sin, most of you are way up there.
I ain't spending the night in no hallelujah joint.
If you won't do it as a favor to me, do it as a favor to yourselves. I'm sure the air on the mission smells cleaner than down here.
Jeez, you've been reading the Bible too much.
So what? Maybe the Bible don't read as lively as a scratch sheet, but it's at least twice as accurate.
Stupid.
Well, I tried. See you around, Nathan.
Oh, wait, Scott. About that whole Havana business, I regret that I temporarily did not have the $1,000 to, pay you.
You don't have to pay me. You won.
But I thought you took Miss Sarah to Havana.
You thought wrong.
Come on, Big Julie. I now got the dough to roll you again. But this time, with honest eyes.
Nothing to do. With honest eyes, Big Julie can't make a pass to save his soul.
What did you say?
I merely said that with honest eyes, Big Julie can't make a pass to save his soul.
Maybe I can save his. And yours, and yours, and yours, and his. I will roll the dice. I will wager $1,000 against your souls. 1,000 cash for a marker for your souls. And if I win, you show up at the mission tonight. Is it a deal?
Wait. Let me get this. So if you lose, we all get $1,000. But if you win, we gotta go to the Mission Doll's cabaret.
If I win, you go to Save Us All Mission. 1 meeting.
Sorry, with me?
All right, Tommy.
You too, Nathan. $1,000 against your soul.
Me?
I don't know that I got one.
You got one someplace.
How do you spell soul?
S O L E.
All right, guys. Give me your markers. Give me the dice. And give me room. You see me roll for 100 G's. But I've got a little more than dough riding on this one. They call you Lady Luck, but there is room for doubt. At times you have a very unladylike way of running out. You're on a date with me. The pickings have been lush. And yet before this evening is over, you might give me the brush. You might forget your manners. You might refuse to stay. And so the best that I can do is pray. Luck be a lady tonight. Luck be a lady tonight. Luck, if you've ever been a lady to begin with, luck be a lady tonight. Luck, let a gentleman see how nice a dame you can be. I know the way you've treated other guys you've been with. Luck, be a lady with me. You wouldn't leave the resort. It isn't fair. It isn't nice. A lady wouldn't make little snake eyes at me when I've been my life on this road. luck if you've ever.